Not that I was saying very much, but... Am I done with this? Am I supposed to go to another one? I think I'm supposed to go to another one, aren't I? This doesn't show me an arrow to anything else. Collect data, scan point alpha. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm guessing. Everything is a guess. I have no clue. Worst Starfleet training ever. I'm worse than Kirk. What time is it? Is it 7 o'clock already? Wow. I don't know if I'm doing anything right here. It's just... Am I collecting the right shit? Okay, that's interesting to know. Emergency power to shields. Torpedo high yield. Okay. X is nothing yet. Okay. I don't know if I'm doing this right.
Thank you.
So, should I do something else? Oh, is that light just me going backwards? I wasted so much time there. I'm just going backwards. I was just going backwards. Am I just supposed to go into these clouds? Is that what it is? I have no idea. They're not really telling me shit either. In a week, it'll be a different game. Oh, nobody's over there. Maybe that's what I'm looking for, because that's flashing. Everything's just me guessing. Thought I saw a flash over there. There it is. What's that? Back to the green circle.
Indicate traces of gamma radiation, but there's something off in the readings.
The Hulk? And now? There, okay. Sorry it took so long to figure that out. Learning ship shit.
Sure that a normal scan will be enough. We might need to do a full multiphasic reading. My chief science officer, Commander Davis, suggests that performing a reverse tachyon pulse wave scan will solve our sensor issue. Perform your final scans and then report back.
Deflector dish is realigned for reverse tachyon pulse wave, sir. Picking up a transwarp signature. It's right on top of us! The Borg!
The Borg? You guys want to fucking try and help? Holy crap. Hey guys, struggling. Kinnamer didn't even try, huh? Ally, my ass. Coming closer, so we'll be here eventually.